Cardinals volleyball team ran into another tough Northwest Suburban Conference opponent Tuesday night. They stayed close with the Maple Grove Crimson in game one, but just couldn't keep pace as they lost in three, 25-21, 25-20, 25-18. The Cardinals are now 3-7 on the season, 0-4 in the conference.